Here's a speedrun level that I played last time on Super Expert. There was some parts that didn't make any sense where to go. I'm gonna start by straight up downloading the level, taking a look. Alright, if we just start from the beginning. Start with some wall jumps that make sense. Actually, that's not what I'm supposed to do for speed. Supposed to go at this quickly. But is it actually faster to ignore the other jump? It is. I just need to make sure I get the triple jump at the right time. Okay, that's faster than what I was doing. This part is absolutely crazy. So coming from a run, we need to jump, twirl, push against the block, and then we jump off the Goomba and make it up here high enough. Okay, now we've got bear twirl momentum control stuff. You gotta hit the ceiling and then twirl immediately so that you stick up there for a bit. Just a ton of those. Okay, now we have a shell jump, or as I like to call it, put the shell on and get hit and come up here and it doesn't matter. Okay, this bomb spin is actually kind of hard right here. If you ground pound immediately, I think is the way you're supposed to go through. Oh, okay. Just hold jump full height every time and it's good. Okay, here I think is as far as I got before. I was trying to be too slow with the P-switch. So we're just gonna pretend that's a normal door. This is totally new to me. Okay, I can just go. High bounce, low bounce, and a twirl. I'm sure there's a way to do that much faster. Yikes. Extra yikes. Okay. Oh, good. Okay, what on earth is this? If I wall jump off that, there's nowhere to go. Does it want me to mid-air spring jump? Do I need to just carry it? Am I just not going far enough? Let's just assume I don't need the spring. How would I do it? Okay, that part's still kind of cryptic to me, but I'm gonna keep going. This is some normal speedrun stuff now. Yeah, there are hidden blocks there. And we've got a sub area. Yikes. Am I supposed to triple jump that? I don't think there's a way to because of how spread apart it is. I mean, the ground pound works. Let's just go with that. Because who knows how tight the timer is. Yikes. Never seen that, but we're kind of doing normal stuff again. Dude, it had to be a triple jump. Oh, and then an off-screen ground pound. Wonderful. Huh. That's just silly, though. And again, what's that door for? Oh. We just loop around. Woohoo! That part's a little weird. Oh, then I gotta go where they're not.
Let's go!
It's gonna be really confusing which way to go out of every door. That is the level. Yikes. Okay, let's give it a try for real. We can build it all together. See how tight this timer is, too. That Goomba thing is really interesting. Okay, it's time for the shell jump. Let that shell jump. Some of my best stuff. Aw, oh, no! Yes. Nice, keep moving. That's not too bad. Off to the right. Ugh. How much will I remember? And if this is really completely 2.5 minutes long, that is just gonna be like semi-epic to be able to pull off. Aren't you guys happy that you just get to see like all of the slow built-up of success and not the complete retries over and over and over that drain my soul? Okay, I'm gonna practice in the editor a bit more so I can make progress a little faster. There is really not time for that. I could try to pick up the P-switch. Okay, now how do I get through here? Wait till he stops, then I can kind of do that reliably. That's amazing! Don't even care. Does that even have to be a triple jump? No. Had to put three of these in the level, didn't you? Okay, the sub area really isn't bad. And then there's nothing else. Now, does that take that long, though? I'm gonna go back to the sub area, try that again. This will give me a little time benchmark for getting to that pipe, also, which is nice. 87. But I would need 63 seconds at least when I get to that pipe. Wow, am I glad I didn't try to beat this when I was playing Super Expert. I knew that would happen. 67 seconds was how much I said I needed at the end. Oh, man. It's right on the edge. That worries me a lot.
Oh, no.
Hold right out of every door. Oh my god, I cannot believe the timer of this level is really close. I am honestly stunned. Wait a second. What's that pink coin over there? Is that something I've gotten before? is that the first time I've seen it? I better check that out before I do anymore. So although you don't know it's here, you gotta go up. I need to do this, and then ground pound. Alright! Slide on that wall, Mario. Need every second I can get, apparently. If I run out of time by like 1 second at the goal, I'm gonna be so mad. I panicked like crazy there. Yeah, I need to make up 2 seconds from my practice from before. 111. Okay, 3 seconds. I really hate those triple jump indicating coins when you don't really even need to triple jump. 69 seconds. Awesome, that's so much better. Keep the pace up, though. No better than that. Where are we going? To the right? Always to the right. Thought everything was fairly intuitive here. Except for that. All of that. Constant ground pounding. Got the coin. Seconds. So close. Pulling right and almost went into the wall. Five seconds. Yes. Oh my god. That took a lot of practice. I like that sub area a whole lot more than the main area. Even with the ground pounding that you had to memorize in order to get the extra height, because it was off screen, you couldn't see it and react to it. Ooh. Speedrun level conquered.